to see you.
Welcome.
Thank you, for King David. For the glory of the Lord.
The Philistines were notorious for taking foreigners captive to sell as slaves. Israelites were a favorite target of theirs. The man in the cage was Jashobi, the Hakmonite. He explained that he had been overtaken in his sleep by Philistines while he traveled alone.
We have no key to open your cage, Hakmonite, nor do we possess an axe to free you.
Ha! That wooden cell is pathetic. Stand back, my friend, and I will free you.
With a mighty tug, Eleazar tore their cage door off.
I can't do that. I can't do that. I can't do that.
Wise choice.
Jashobeam is described as the chief of the three, a special contingent of David's mighty warrior.
Okay.